12 p.m. Central Time game, and we have got the Titans heading to the New England Patriots. Titans got absolutely embarrassed last week by the Texans. It was 5 turnovers, 6 turnovers, whatever it was. It was not good. I will certainly tell you that. But the Titans, you know, obviously better than how they played last week. Weather was certainly an issue against the lowly Texans. But overall, I had not been able to figure out how in the world the Titans were able to do what they had done thus far in the season. Through 11 games, they were 8-3, or are 8-3 at this point. It made no sense. Their total DVOA on the season is number 18. They hadn't played great, and yet they somehow find a way to win. Their offense, number 22 in total DVOA. The Patriots' defense is number 2 overall. I mean, just if their defense is so incredibly efficient right now. The New England offense, number 16 against Tennessee's defense, number 12. Along with that, I hadn't brought this up today, but special teams. It's a pretty sizable mismatch here. Number 6 in efficiency for New England special teams, number 19 for Tennessee. If we saw Tennessee have issues in the weather last week at home, it's going to be cold in Foxborough. I mean, this is not surprising, shouldn't be surprising to anybody. I look for the Patriots to be able to handle this pretty easily. My line on it was actually 7. The fact that it came out 6.5, I was a little surprised. I thought this might be 4, 4.5. But my line was 7. If it's under a touchdown, I'm taking the Pats. I'm taking the Pats all day. This Patriots team is rolling right now. So give me Mac Jones and that offense that is rapidly improving against this Tennessee Titans defense. I think that secondary has some injuries. That bye week cannot get here soon enough for the Titans. They might be hurting after this one. They might be hurting after this. So give me the Patriots minus the 6.5. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.